Well, it's more because of the year 2008. I suddenly realized that something has changed, a change of mindset. I think that's a very key year, you know, starting with the Tibet issues and the Olympics, the economic meltdown in the West, all things rolled together, and suddenly I found things changing around me. People are changing. So that set the context for my novel, and I hurriedly wrote it down.